I waited all my life, I can tell it's time. Drifting away on when with the sun sets, I have become alive.
I feel like breaking up a nail trying to.
Yeah.
Not one, not two,
but three.
3 degrees.
Three
degrees hotter. Hey. 3 degrees hotter is so crazy. Trust me, I thought about so many captions for pictures, so many captions for the hat. And I'm deciding to keep it a little simple because just like y'all don't understand, like my brain is spent. It's done. Not to say she's finished, but academia, all that foolishness, if it's not practical and technical, I don't think I want no parts.
So this is me during graduation. I was very much not worried about what they had to say unless they were saying my name. I want y'all to see me and see my cap. Come on, Renaissance era.
William Carr.
Now look at this big stepper. I did not know where the camera was, y'all. I was just like, I'm happy to be here, okay?
Happy to be done. Don't read me, please. Send it quickly in the mail. Send it quickly.
I was so grateful for all the love that I received graduation day. My grandmother was there. My entire family, including my little brother, was able to show up, and I'm so grateful. So happy that I could graduate with one of my closest friends, Miss Verlene Faust. Was so happy that my best friend could make this graduation, as it will be my last, and was so happy that some of my closest friends that I made during school were there as well. And to be able to graduate with so many of my friends was just honestly so fulfilling. And as an FAU student, y'all know I had to take a nice big old step on that seal. Call me Miss Master's Degree, because now that I've got this degree, we ready to party, okay? My friends are literally the best. This is the best bar crawl, my first Cinco de Mayo bar crawl, and best bar crawl I have ever been on. Okay, they were ready for anything and everything. Do you see all the melanin? Oh, okay.
Yeah, more life.
Shit off.
You one of them.
That's all I can say. I'm in the streets. And I'm getting a walk in with my bar crawl gang. They somewhere back there.
Somewhere
back there.
Y'all know we had to sneak in a little shot with the bestie. Come on now. So this was actually the last bar in our bar crawl, and I just wanted to point out we love an inclusive bathroom at the bar. The vibes were vibing. 10 out of 10. This lady blessed me with a sombrero on Cinco De Mayo, and I was so excited. I wanted a sombrero so bad, and she had two, and she gave me one. I was too happy. And when I tell y'all about this last bar, we were all chilling, hungry, drunk, and tired.
Maybe, ma'am, I'll take that from you right now. And if it's one thing about Brandy, she gonna make sure not in the pond beef.
Don Julio, is that you?
That shit is not small. Hold on. Give a little tap. Thank you. Give it a little tap. Thank you.
What have you got us for, my Kira?
Gotta tap it. Thank you. I need a little tap. Thank you. Who would have thought?
I did it.
Julio, what are you doing here? In that corned beef, small telfeezy. Y'all say that telfeezy can't hold shit, but it held a whole dime. And I just want to say, I cannot see the theme because the flash is so bright. Not coming.
Hey. What you got there?
What more can I say, y'all? We had a time, a night to remember, or maybe a night to not remember, because we were drinking. We was drunk. I'm so grateful for all of my friends that were able to come out and celebrate. Having my graduation be on Cinco de Mayo was really all that and a bag of chips. I really, really appreciate all my friends for just showing up, showing out, and always showing some love. Don't forget to bless your bottle. Don't forget to love on your friends. Don't forget to take as many pictures as your phone can hold. And never, ever forget that tequila at home. All I can say is, I had a great old time, and I'm so grateful for my master's degree and to have so many friends and family to celebrate that with.
Slater. Don't sleep with seats, that's a mattress. You ain't stingy, split your tablets.